Alright, so what's going on, you turkey lovers? Yeah, it's a Star Crimson here playing some. We're doing Turkey Fling today. Because, you know, it's a goblin good time, that's why. A goblin good goblin good time. So anyways, this game is mostly all about just flinging a bird, a turkey bird, a turkey. And it's kind of like javelin and shot put, see how far he can go, basically. So, yep. All you do is just flink. They made me do it better that time. Try and get corn too if I can, which is not the easiest thing to do. Got the pie. But I think that corn takes you further, or it gives you extra power to get further. Fling to freedom, gosh. Oh, yeah. If you click the button, it'll be... Jello! I like Jello. Yeah, I like Jello. We're gonna go across the table! Across the table! Oh, I hit the pie. I hit the pie. He got burned. Oh. I could stop to buy the pie. Boom. Oh. Okay. I did it again. I did it again. Well. I guess there's like two different types of pies, pumpkin and whatever the other one is. Yeah, that one. Okay. Oh. normal. So that's what happens when you only hit one candle. Alright, so that's what happens when you get the pie. I could turn into a snowman. It's funny. It's funny. Okay. Oh, I couldn't get momentum off that bounce. Okay. I landed in the pie. I keep landing in things that I keep landing in. Oh, this pot. I wanted to land in that pot. I messed up. Oh, I landed in the pie. I wanted to see what it landed in the pot, what happened, and I messed that up, and I'm sorry about that. I landed in the jello before, I don't need to land in jello again. Oh, pumpkin! Oh, there's the pot, there it is. Chilling. All right. he's enjoying them. Okay. I think the next one I gotta see about the pumpkin. The actual pumpkin. Oh, there was one. Oh, there was one. Oh, the fork! Oh my god! That's what it does with the fork. Oh, that hurt. It was right in his butt, too. That hurts. So the only thing left is the pumpkin. That's not a pumpkin. That pumpkin is hard. Alright. Oh, yeah, I mean, pretty much now is the pumpkin. Oh, hi. Thank you. landed in the pumpkin. It becomes a pumpkin. A jack-o'-lantern. That's funny. A turkey jack-o'-lantern. All right. I think that might be all of them that I can get into. I don't even know if this thing has an end. I don't think this thing has an end. It just goes as far as it can. I'm just in the air the entire time. Wait, what was that one? In the air a pretty long time there. I wonder if there is an end to this table. I don't know. If there is, that'd be cool. If there isn't, then that's fine too. Wow. There it is. Oh, pumpkin again. Nice. That's the one I don't usually get too much. Cool. yeah, cool. Oh, pork right off the bat. In the pot. Gives you energy. It gives you energy. I've run out of energy. Oh, I got close that time. Thank you. want to at least try and get past my high score. Oh my god, I'm missing every single one now. There it is. Ooh! 6,600! Whoa! Yeah, I got past my high score! 66,000. Cool. All right, let's give it, keep going. Alright. Keep going, I guess. Give me a color one. Don't start liberating me on corn. Oh, 7,000. 76,000. Nice. Yeah. Oh. I made it 76,000. 76,000 is my new high score, and I like it. I'm gonna stick with it. Alright, well, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna stick at 76,000. I don't want to really keep going because, you know, there's not that many Thanksgiving games, and I'll see if I can find another one. If there is, then keep going. Then it isn't, then I might play something different that's not Thanksgiving related, but we'll see how it goes. I'm sure there's another one out there somewhere. All right, well, that's gonna be it for this one. Don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 55 subscribers, which is our new goal right now. It might change over time, but yeah. 55 subscribers is it right now. So, yep. Alright. Anyways, bye-bye!